This is a really remarkable achievement for robotics. It took a long time to get robots to be able to walk properly and balance, but to balance a robot on a motorbike and get it to control the motorbike is quite a big achievement, I would say. And they're talking about using it for motorcycle racing, but I think it would make the perfect delivery robot of the future.